First responders rescued a five-year-old who fell off a trail in the East Mountains. Bernalillo County Fire and Rescue says the child was part of a small education group exploring Otero Canyon yesterday when the child fell about 15 feet. The boy's condition, they say, was stable when he was taken to the hospital. The Bernalillo County Sheriff's Office MCAT team also helped in that rescue.